Hopefully the audio wasn't too loud. So we're back with Fire Emblem Engage. I think we got all the expansion pack bonuses from like the... I think everybody got the weapons and all that. Upgraded weapons, the mini bow, iron bow.
I thank you.
Oh, he ain't got enough space.
I thank you.
You're welcome. I don't think I'm gonna need these potions. Well, I think I got enough staffs.
Do come again.
I do want to make more. What the hell are they doing? Gift. What the hell is with the gift? A pretty pebble. A horse manure. I don't think I should gift the horse manure to nobody until a garden opens up. So I'm not slacking off. I just accidentally had a little bit of fun. Wheat flour. It's a baker somewhere to appreciate that. So was suffused with a mysterious aura. 50 bond. What the hell is this?
Oh my. What in the world is this creature?
Ah, so you have found it at last.
The fuck did I find?
Vander, what do you know about this little one?
Looks like Missy a pussy.
Not much, unfortunately. It began to appear shortly before you awoke from your slumber. Queen Lumera once said it is something of a guardian spirit for the Somniel. Claimed to have played with it in her youth.
She did? So, this creature has been alive for a very long time.
You know,
I do feel a sort of affinity toward it.
It seems to have taken a liking to you as well, Divine One. If it is truly the guardian spirit of the Somniel,
Monsieur
doing so
Pussy.
May bring some manner of benefit.
What a great idea! Now that I've met it, I'd like us to be friends. Let's see. I'll call you...
Monsieur Pussy. Somni. Guess we'll call him Somni. I'm not gonna change it. I'm not good with pet names.
Yes, I like that name. It's nice to meet you. I hope you like your new name.
It looks
well. I shall call you Michelle Pussy.
Don't forget to say hello to it when next you see it around.
Michelle Pussy. I have to take it. Something wonderful might happen. So pretty much if we pet the pussy, something good gonna happen. I have no chill. No fucking shit. Was there a vacation for Jill? Yeah. Oh, cool cat. Okay. Scarf color. Blue because we crypt her. Nah. Let's see. Let's keep it red. Oh, a crown? Wings, cheerful charm, a rump ribbon. Matching name, floral frill, sharp shades. Not a glass, it's gotta stay. Scarf color. Guys, don't keep it red. I guess we can only pet them like... Maybe we feed him a snack or something. What the hell? Oh, bond fragments. Okay. Feed. What the hell do you get a cat? Dairy for such a cat. I mean, give him some milk. I mean, I guess cats like milk. Oh, bond fragments. Okay. So apparently we made the pussy purr, so now we're going back to now we're gonna go complete the chat. I have no chill. I have no chill. It's just a cat. What do we have here? Tower of Trials. Nope. I'm familiar enough with RPGs to know what the fuck that means, and I'm not going in there just yet. Maybe we'll leave that alone for now.
Hey there, Divine One.
If I may.
I better do something with the rocks. Not the rocks, but the rings. So I better make some ring copies. I'm pretty sure they're gonna come in handy. See. Oh yeah, skip all these. Yeah, I got a lot of bread.
It up. That will look nice. An odd tactic. That fits clean.
I guess we'll do this to build a
handle that gently.
Low key, this is creepy. I'm not
well
going front.
Done. The ring shines like new.
Not going front. Polishing a ring for them to get turned on is kind of like odd. As hell. It's odd.
Make it nice and shiny. No need to focus there. You take excellent care of the ring.
Somebody knew what the hell they was doing when he did this. Ooh, polished the ring. Ooh, piece of candy looking ass. Ooh, piece of candy. Alright, we done did enough of that. Let's go ahead. That's damn near 10 minutes for the chapter right there. That ring polishing was highly uncomfortable. Highly uncomfortable. Chapter 5, Fenrir Castle.
There's the castle!
It's so quiet. Where are our knights? Or the Illusion soldiers, for that matter?
You said they were marching toward the castle when you left. They've probably made their way inside.
But then, what of the townsfolk? What of Mother?
Let's hurry.
Hate to break it to you, Queenie, but our forces have taken the castle. This is the part where you tell me where you've got the ring stashed in here.
Who's to say?
Is it inside the castle? Out on the grounds? I'm asking all polite-like. Come on!
I'm not in the habit of speaking to lowly vermin. That's all that you are, the lot of you.
The mouth on this one. You think I won't cut you where you stand?
I'd recommend against it, darling.
Lady Zephia!
After all, Her Majesty can't tell us much of value if she's dead. Now, I come bearing news. One of our soldiers said he spotted the princess fleeing before we arrived.
Well, damn, lady, one more piece of cloth you have on a full outfit.
Did you perhaps give that daughter of yours the ring for safekeeping? Well, isn't this tragic? We'd simply hate to resort to violence. You leave us no choice. By virtue of your silence, we will now kill every living soul in this castle one by one.
Please, no!
Mother!
Mother, we're here!
Alfred! Saline!
Oh, look. The kids are home.
You Illusion scum! Get away from her!
Get away from her.
Who's going to make us? I'm glad you've come. Now we can see for ourselves if the princess has the ring.
No! Please, leave my children alone!
Of course. As long as you tell me where the ring is. Young Saline does have it, doesn't she? We'll have to kill her then. The prince too, for good measure. Take Her Majesty away. We'll continue our conversation later if need be.
Unhand me!
Mother! Let her go!
All right, enough with the dramatics. Huh? You... you look familiar. No, it couldn't be. Who are you?
I am the Divine Dragon.
Such lies. Lumera is the last of her kind.
Shows what you know. The Divine One was asleep for 1,000 years.
Really? When did that beastly woman have a child? Very well. Perhaps you can tell me what happened to dear Lumera then. I've been so worried about her since that awful battle at Letho's castle.
How do you know about that?
How indeed?
You stole the rings? You killed my mother?
She died? Oh, that poor dear.
Murderer. I will avenge her.
Why, I didn't kill her. I will say your coming here was quite helpful. Assuming you are the beast's offspring,
Because that means you have them, don't you? The rings of the Hero King and the Holy Knight.
You'll never take them. Never. You were after our ring.
I won't waste my breath on explanations, but I will tell you this. The Kingdom of Illusia has freed Lord Sombron from his imprisonment.
The Fel Dragon has returned? No.
Of course, even we couldn't have accounted for... you. His return must have awoken you. Show a little gratitude.
You're wrong. I awoke because of my mother. Because she waited for me. All these years.
A touching tale, I'm sure.
Still now, wondering how the hell he didn't get clean. Pretty sure he still got crud in his ass. I mean, you'll sleep for 1,000 years. I mean, shit. You still gotta eat. Look, I'm just asking the real questions. How the hell did he stay clean for those 1,000 years?
Wait!
They feed him through a tube?
What can we do? To start, we defeat these soldiers and take back the castle. I'm not going to let them hurt Queen Ev or anyone else.
Get the rings. No prisoners.
I was hoping you'd say that.
Game time.
The door's locked. What should we do?
There's no time to find the key. Let's use brute force to knock it down.
We can destroy doors by attacking them. Sword X.
As your steward.
Of a sword. Oh, spears. Spears is what
these are. What's our move? I am ready to serve.
Here goes.
So I need an axe. So can I move?
What's next?
My will is firm. Whatever you say.
S-
Say the word.
Understood.
I guess it's been swords.
Gotcha.
Mighty fine time to nab some treasure.
Thieves? Here? Now? That's the last thing we need. We'd better stop them.
Stand next to a treasure chest and collect what's inside. If defeating an enemy if an enemy takes the treasure first, you can recover it by defeating him.
Is it over?
Lend me your strength. The Divine Dragon.
Please grant me your strength. Forget your loss.
Here until the end.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Ooh, no, that might be a bad idea, because he's not gonna... These are swords anyway, right?
This is the mission of the stewards.
I hope you find peace.
Sword.
Onward.
2. I only did 2 damage.
For the Divine Dragon.
Gotta be swords that break down.
Eventually wilt. I'm getting hungry.
What I trained for.
I'm okay.
Ooh, a good weapon. So now we gotta beat him.
Yes, here.
Like we can break that wall. We could catch the enemy by surprise if we do that.
Terrain if Vermin is destructible, it can be used to destroy it. Once the terrain is destroyed, you can pass through freely. Two things you gotta give on up.
For the Divine Dragon.
Some staffs hinder enemies by stopping their movement or placing obstacles.
Steward.
They're not gonna move. Just give me a time to just get everybody in position.
I'm listening.
My apologies.
Hold steady.
Observe.
Was that sufficient?
Lend me your strength.
One is awake.
Need some help?
Yeah. Did you see that?
I'm not all for him, but I got him in a stupid position.
Of yours are gonna be mine. Reward, here I come. That all you got?
This one's a tough opponent. He can keep on fighting even after taking a fatal blow.
Some powerful enemies have revival stones. If their HP then falls to zero, they'll consume the stone to recover. Keep attacking these enemies until they use up all the revival stones. Oh, wow. Wow. That's the main reason why I wanted him on the front line.
For the Divine Dragon.
For you, anything.
Safe space right now.
This is the mission of the stewards.
Forget your loss.
Fight.
That is so dumb.
I won't be much.
I can do better.
I won't be.
I will show.
Ooh. The Divine Dragon. I had to stop you.
Weak.
Emblem engage. The Divine Dragon.
I am ready to serve.
Chapter 5, that was it.
Alfred, Mother is in the back room. She's okay.
Oh, that's a relief.
Thank you, all of you, for rescuing me. My children, you're safe. What a relief.
We have a guest, Mother. Someone came all the way from Lithos to see you.
The Divine Dragon?
Queen Ev, it's an honor to meet you. I'm so glad that you're all right. I've come here by invitation of Prince Alfred.
Just look at you, awake at long last. I am Ev, the Queen of Phyrenae. It is my absolute pleasure to welcome you.
The Divine Dragon has come to help our country, Mother. We were just in time to rescue Saline. And get this, the Divine One summoned Emblem Celica from our ring.
A legendary emblem. Oh my, how extraordinary. Thank you sincerely. You have my deepest gratitude. My family is safe because of you. You are blessed with the same powers as your mother. How is Queen Lumera?
Well, she's gone. My mother passed away.
No, that's awful. I'm so sorry.
Some intruders entered the castle. They tried to kill me, but she gave her life to protect mine.
Oh, how tragic.
I'm glad that I could spare your children the pain of losing their mother.
My heart goes out to you.
Forgive me. We've only just met, and here I am, laying my grief at your feet. I just wish I could have saved her too.
Divine One, while I cannot take away your sorrow, perhaps I can help you bear it. To reunite with her and then lose her so soon, I can only imagine how painful that was. For now, allow yourself to grieve, knowing that I grieve with you.
Thank you, Queen Ev. Your warmth, your kindness. It's almost like she's here with me.
How are you feeling?
Better. I'm sorry you had to see me like that.
No, we shouldn't have dragged you into all this right now. I'm sorry, Divine One.
As am I.
But if I hadn't left when I did, what might have happened to you, Saline? Or you, Queen Ev? I'm proud to serve people in need, like my mother did.
Thank you.
Now, the Illusion leader. She said her kingdom released the Fel Dragon. I take it that's why the Corrupted are appearing in Elios again.
Now there's no question that the Fel Dragon's after the rings. Which means we need to hurry. Head them off before they can reach the next one.
Queen Ev, your country's ring. May I take it?
Of course. The Kingdom of Phyrenae gives it with love, trust, and gratitude.
Thank you very much.
There is something you should know, however. My kingdom has another emblem ring in its possession.
What? Since when?
There is another ring? Here in Phyrenae?
It was kept secret to avoid conflict. For generations, knowledge of this ring has been confined to the monarchs of Phyrenae. However, now that the Fel Dragon has arisen, it is best to dispel the shroud of secrecy. It is commonly thought that the Divine Dragon gave one ring to each country's leader. However, Phyrenae received a second. The Ring of the Dawn Maiden.
I see.
To ensure that no one would find it, the ring was hidden away far from the castle. It rests in a shrine on the Brodian border.
Oh, I remember those old ruins.
What? You do?
Yeah. Mother took me there after Father died. She told me to keep the location in mind. At the time, I didn't know why. Now it makes sense.
I was preparing you for the day you became king.
I'll take everyone to the shrine. From there, I can continue on with the Divine Dragon.
So, you are leaving, Alfred?
Yes. I want to do my part to end this war. With your blessing, Mother, I'm going to help the Divine Dragon bring peace to Elios.
Mother, I would like to join as well.
Alfred, Saline,
you have my blessing. I know you will serve the Divine Dragon with honor, on one condition. Swear to me that you will come back alive.
No promises.
I swear it.
Thank you very much, Queen Ev.
I trust that you will take some time to rest prior to your departure. The journey ahead will be arduous, but know that you are all in my prayers. May good fortune shine upon you.
$10,000 gold. So who has what? I think I got a writer's bane from some damn body. Go. Better sword. This dude needs something. I really need an axe.